Morning. Welcome back to Nacho Stuff.
We started off with a couple of chairs. I didn't stop for them. They weren't too exciting. So I was like, I don't want to start with chairs. So we're going to kick off with this busted grill. It's a Weber, and we're going to try to get it up without making a total mess. Again, the top of this should be aluminum. Come on, bros. The toilet's gonna stay. But hopefully you do better today than we did yesterday, but only time will tell. All right, got ourselves some aluminum. Jar. Oh, and they left the battery. Really rude. Oh, I thought we were cooked for sure. I thought we were cooked for sure. I'll take my dollar and a quarter. All I want. Ooh, we just beat the garbage guys. There they go. Let's go. Just beating the garbage guys to this one. I'll take you. There you go. That's a big scooter, man. What was that? Just like an adult size. Look at that thing. I've never seen one that big before.
That's what she said!
TGIF. Anybody need any socks? Ooh, what's in that box? What else we got down here, guys? That looks metal-y. Nope, it's electronic-y. Oh, that's one of those electronic games. Word board. Nothing crazy. These are all just socks cracked. Yeah. I don't want you. I don't want you. I thought you were metal for a second there, dude. What is that? Be your own superhero. Oh, these are reading things, I think. Reading comprehensive cards. I don't know, what do you think, guys? Take the reading comprehensive cards. The last time I took some books, I didn't do so great with them. What's this? Those are months. Hoo-yah! We're gonna take the comprehensive cards. We gotta get the mower. We got one piece of metal there. And one more box. Oy. I know, one of these days we'll do it. I know, it's just two clicks on the button, but you gotta deal with this top of mind. There's my arch nemesis. My arch nemesis. Anybody need a bearskin condom. Well, thank you. All right, mower, and we're out of here. This is a old school mower. It's a legit push. No help from you. Come on. There you go. We need you. You gotta get back on here, brother. All right. Oh, I got one more piece of metal. And those pillow things that I forgot. Dang it. Doing all kind of goofiness here. We want you and you. And my two pillows. My superhero pillows. All right. Let's get out of Dodge. Garbage guys are down yonder. I had to loop back around for this one. He said he'd leave it for me. It is a rival ways. I didn't think our boys came all the way over here, but they do. I thought they stopped at the last made road. I guess they go all the way. The whole kit and caboodle. All right. Let's roll and try to get in front of the boys. We got ourselves a little computer here. Yes, we do. With speaker. This must be in our podcaster. Speaker and thing. Got all the bits there. Onward. We haven't had anything in this neighborhood in a while. We normally get a big old goose egg in here in the last couple of weeks. We'll take ourselves a TV. Hopefully there's some more in here. One paw, small piece of metal here. I know, it hasn't been amazing today. But we're gonna grab what we can grab. Come on, come on, Corey. There. Oh, Jeffrey.
This is now heavy, guys.
We'll take it, though. If we can find a bunch of non-ferrous, we'll be in good shape. A little bit of gold here.
Another bucket full of metal.
This here, I think, is a swing set. You go right. They like such. How many pieces are you guys in? Everybody's separate. Put you inside the grill here. Not fancy. Still some nice weight. Let's roll. Get a quick twofer here. Get rid of my lizard.
Nothing too exciting.
Ooh. You guys hear the peacock? We'll have to drive up there and see if he's up there where we can see him. Let's go see if we can find that peacock. He's normally up here on the corner house. Ugh. Let's see. There he is. There he is. There he is.
Make sure my camera's aimed at the right thing. There we go. You gonna plume for us, Bubba? What are you doing, bro? Come on. Show us your feathers. Come on, show us his feathers. Oh, I hear somebody else barking too. They're pretty, but they are noisy. I would not want them in my neighborhood. Uh-oh. You don't hear that, do you? Hopefully you don't. But anyways, this is my first fan of the day, guys. We're fans of fans here at Nacho Stuff. Please take a moment and don't listen to that music. And smash that like button, because that's what we do when we find fans. Hashtag fan of a fan. You guys, unfortunately, we're at the yard already. Which means we did not crush it today. Good thing is they got rid of most of the water in here. They got double crushers. They got the crusher here making cubes. They got the crusher over there making cubes, and the pile's almost gone already. Moving some metals this week. I did not check that bike. Should be steel, right? Yes, you're steel.
Hot as fuck, man.
Yeah. Come on, we're stuck on you. Come off of there. Come on, get off of that gutter. Hey, criminy. Oh, you're stuck on my pliers here. What's going on, man? Whew, it stinks in here. From the water, it smells like dead fish. There ain't no fish in here either, I can tell you that. Oh, come on. Ah, there we go. You gotta get this apart. Right there for now. Those are all gonna be heavy, probably. Ah! I didn't check this one, I don't think. Looks steel, yep. Just like that, we're almost done, guys. Okay. Y'all fan.
Oh yeah. That's it, guys. Wow, what a short day. Well, we're gonna go home and try to be productive. Might have to add to this later on. Here we go. All right, guys, we're gonna get the computer and the fan and the grill. We'll see you over at Jeffrey's. See you in a few minutes. Let's do some NFJ. When I turned the corner, I thought the door was down. I was like, that stinker. Oh, this bumps gets bigger every day. Right up in there, they are. Right up on my books. What we got going here? That's all room in them. What's up, Jeffrey?
How's it doing today?
I'm hanging in there. Say what? Everything's heavy anymore, isn't it?
Yeah.
Motor's ready? Look at the size of that scooter, dude.
That's pretty cool. What they do with the handlebar?
What do you mean?
Straight.
It just needs to be twisted. That's like a adult size. You know, I've never seen one like that. Is this gonna go as light or heavy again?
That's
so
light.
This is gonna go as light or heavy? Nope. Oh, heavy, yeah. Where my battery at? I think that's brass. Yeah. It's from the weed, it's from the weed pile. Aluminum. What about the outside? Why is it yellow up where the threads are?
It's just anodized.
Where are we putting these at? Still over here? Where's the bin at, Jeffy? Where's the new bin at? Really?
Yeah, I don't understand why. It was like 8 or 9 cents less.
Really? Yeah. So you're not separating them anymore?
Nope.
I don't blame you. Money, money. Just gotta learn how to play the game. Where do you want these gutters? Far side? Afraid of everything. I don't know.
Coward.
A coward.
That's it
for medals.
Yeah. day.
Yeah.
You don't want to know.
I don't want to know.
Hell no.
What do you call a sleeping werewolf?
Sleeping werewolf. You got me.
An unawarewolf.
Why did the rooster go to the doctor?
I don't know, Jeff. Why did the rooster go to the doctor?
Had the cock-a-doodle flu.
Had the cock-a-doodle flu. What did one chimney say to the other chimney?
You're smoking hot.
Stop smoking.
What do you call a lazy kangaroo?
A pouched potato. Yes, I finally got one.
How'd you know that?
It's been a long time, man. I'm smarter than I look. Who keeps the ocean clean? The mermaid.
Why are frogs so happy?
Because they get to hang out all day?
Because they eat whatever bugs them.
They eat whatever bugs them. Ay, 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 ay. Alrighty, guys, we're waiting paid. Not an ideal day. When Jeff says to you, yeah, not a good day. You don't want to know. That's not a good sign. But we struggled again today, but Fridays are tough for us anyways. And this week's been kind of weird. I think the 4th of July coming up, I think a lot of people were on vacation this week and probably next week. So next week's probably going to be a little wonky as well because of where the 4th falls. I know some places, at least locally, are doing it this weekend. They're actually going to celebrate the 4th before the 4th. Which seems really weird to me, but I don't know. This comes from a person that celebrated Father's Day a week after Father's Day, so who am I to judge? But let's dive into our receipt and get on to our weekend. These big old trucks coming in here. What are these things? They're like trucks with platforms on the back. Let's take a look. Are those like sightseeing buses? I don't know what those things are. Those are weird little trucks. So you walk up the front and then there's a platform. Maybe they were, I don't know. Maybe they were amazing Mardi Gras floats at one time. But anyways, let's do the receipt here. 260 pounds. That's almost embarrassing. 7 cents a pound for 18.20. Irony Heavy was most of what we turned into Jeffy. 34 pounds, 25 cents a pound for 8.50. We did have the electric motor from the ceiling fan, 8 pounds, 26 cents a pound for 208. Irony Light was our not so dirty aluminum. 18 pounds, 33 cents a pound for 5.94. Quarter battery for $1.25, and then our clean aluminum was the two thermoses that I picked up yesterday. They're actually stainless, but they pay the same, so they went with the clean aluminum and all the gutters. 24 pounds, 45 cents a pound for 10.80 for a grand total on the street for 46.77. So quite a bit light. We did get rid of that mower to a mower guy that we have here in one of the neighborhoods. He wanted the gas tank off of it for a mower he's trying to fix. So we sold that to him for 20 bucks. So we're actually 66 for the day. Still short, but I'm not gonna complain. We've had a good week overall. We've got a lot of stuff to list on eBay still. But if for some reason we come back here again today, maybe we'll film it, maybe we won't. We'll see how the afternoon runs, but I hope you guys enjoyed the run. If you did, smash that thumbs up before you get out of here. It's probably gonna be a shorty today. It's nacho stuff. For that, even you can't take someone else's trash and turn it into cash. So until Monday, enjoy your weekend, especially for some reason you're celebrating the 4th. And we'll catch you guys on Monday. Until then, be safe, be happy.